Hello, this is Vequinox. Welcome to part 18 of the Elden Ring playthrough. And last episode, we made our way to the Altus Plateau. I do recall the episode before. I wanted to explore the remainder of this underground well before we work our way all the way up here. We can actually say we cleared out everything along the way, and this being one leftover thing. Okay, this place, it seems well lit. We don't really need a lantern, to be honest. I think we should just go as we are. We got our awesome armor, too. I really do like Radahn's armor. I think it looks very cool, in my opinion. One of the coolest armors in-game. I actually never have worn it once in my life. Okay, what do we have here? We have these giant ants. They actually look really cool. I love insects, in real life and in video games. I don't know if you've ever played War of the Monsters, but they have the praying mantis, and you can actually change skins. And it looks just like this red ant. Okay, they don't really hit that hard. I will admit, I missed my thrust strike. We can one-shot them pretty easily, too, with our massive blade. Okay, are these guys gonna drop down or what? I'm feeling some lag with my controller. The inputs are not happening as quickly as I would like. Don't know if it's just because I started the game or not. It's okay, though. We can regen lost HP. It's not the end of the world. Anything back here? Look at the water effects. You see the water ripples underneath my feet? They look so cool. Magic grease. Okay. I have uploaded a new episode of the Oblivion playthrough also, and I will admit that last episode, the kind of process I usually do, it kind of got thrown out the window. I was just mostly messing around that episode, I will admit. I think the episodes after that, we should be able to get some more progress done. I did accomplish a few things, admittedly. I got 2 quests done, but still. We want to get level ups. Oh wow, that is where their damage is. Luckily our HP regen is pretty decent. I wonder if there is another way we could get more. I do know that the skeleton armor, if you actually equip it, it has a health regen effect on it, but the only downside is it only kicks in if you have low HP. I don't really care for that, to be honest. We want constant effects. That's what we're after. So we hit hard enough that we don't even need to buff our weapon at this stage, which is awesome, in my opinion. A level 1 rune here. Trash. Smithing Stone 3s, not idealistic. Wonder if the Altus Plateau has the 6 gems we're after. They may just. Okay, we got a really large room here. I don't see any enemies to speak of. It seems relatively safe. Some items tucked around here. Shatter Shard and Smithing Stone. Okay. Yeah, we're good to go. Let's take the side pass. So I want to look at our overall damage. It's 507. And the scaling is really good. We're almost at 300. I wonder if when we hit our stats of strength being 35 and dexterity being 35, it will be up to that, what is it, scaling of 300. I know I have that rune on, so I get a bonus 5. I was just talking about the actual base stats, not the possibility of having the rune on or not. Very cool mystical elevators. Kinda over the top, but at least they got some fancy stuff going on here. The rest is just trash. I mean, everything's destroyed. Okay, we got an entire entourage here. They're doing some decent damage. Okay, I have an idea. We're gonna go up here. This is a perfect opportunity to use our buff. Alright, we can one-shot them pretty well. Okay, these guys are rolling into action. Good. That's not so good. Our stamina needs to regen. Nice hit, dog. Nice hit. It's not strong enough to actually interrupt them, but it's a strong hit, nonetheless. Okay. Easy fight. We didn't even have to use a heal, really. Which is great. Those guys, usually they're tankier, so I'm happy about our blade. I love this sword. With a burning passion, it is one of the best. I've seen people do a Dark Souls 1 playthrough, and they always go for the Zweihander, because it just hits hard. The overhead R2 in that game too, if you hit Quelag with it, you can actually do tons of damage with it. Ridiculous amounts. For me though, in this game, this is probably the first time I've ever really used it. Okay, our regen has fallen off. Let's actually fix that. Okay, actually, I think I saw a side passage back here. How does it look if we have this thing on our back? Actually looks decent, but if we're standing, it looks bad. It like clips through the ground. If we're running, it looks great. Okay, let's take the side pass. What is here? Okay, it's the same room, just some elevation. Wow, that thing's massive. What the hell? Oh, shit. He shoots meteorites. Alright, beware of that. It does some decent chunk damage. Run, run, run. Okay, actually, let's hold up. Okay, I think we're ready to go. Nice. Perfect. Close the distance, we can totally kill this guy. Alright, it's time to die, fool. Get some. Two-shotted. He has some Moonlight Butterfly vibes, I'd say. Just some, though. Not too much. Hop down here. Okay, what is back here? Oh, nice. freaking merchant and a map. I can't complain. Okay, we have this one, and then we have... This is expansive, actually. So we started here, went through here. Yeah. All right, let's have a chat with homeboy.
Is someone there?
No.
Customer? Well, how long has it been?
Okay, we have a book. Should we buy the Celestial Dew? Carry out Absolution? I don't know if it's overly important. It is a blue item, I think. So it cleanses your sin. I think that's what that's about. No. I'm gonna hold on to that stuff. It's nice to see the price tags, though, on the souls that you can sell there. Tons of money. Mop them up. Easy killing. Oh, there's an entire pack over here. Stay out of my way next time, and you may actually live. He's trying to surprise attack me, you saw that? Shield grease? I don't know if I've ever used one of those ever in my life. I don't really see the point in it. Okay. Nice. The R2 is good enough to actually one-shot. What are our talismans? Okay, we still have a few of these on. You know, it would look cool if we actually got the crown. Those nobleman crowns. It looked pretty decent with this armor set, in my opinion. Should totally try and farm for that in the future. I could probably do that off camera. There's a really good place to do it, too. Where is it? It's the ruins outside of the... Is it Ronnie's Rise? That, like, manor area? All I know is that there is that Skion, the noble Skion. His boss fight is in a hidden, I guess, floor? It's not really a wall. Okay, let's run up the river. Actually, hold on. I think I remember. Yeah, there's some grace over there. You can see the golden glow. This place wasn't half bad, though. The only nuisance, truly, was the centipede monster spewing rocks. And even then, you can just block them. Okay, here it is. Let's actually sit down. Refund our lost bars and continue. So where are we on the map right now? Okay, so we cleared out this. This eludes me. I guess we'll figure it out once we get there. Double R2 combo. Formic rock. Okay, where does this side path go? Weird. It's like there should be another map fragment here, but there isn't. Wow, I haven't seen these guys in forever. Oh, shit. cursed. Straight up hate those things. Overhead strike, done. Look at his face. If I remember correctly, in the past, those weren't really their eyeballs. They had like smaller eyeballs where their mouth is. Those were like some intimidating thing. I guess they changed it. We got the jump on that one at least. Whoa, what the heck? Is this place for real? Wow, this looks really cool. What the heck? You can actually go down there? Is this like a rot place? It's gotta be. That looks really cool. There's like purple stalagmites up there. That's awesome. Alright, let's continue on this pathing. I guess that doesn't really lead anywhere unless you can find a way into the swamp. Oh shit. Just easy going. I have no complaints. I can't wait to see what the boss is here. Maybe it will be a real challenge. Otherwise, this is a cakewalk. We only almost died once, really, and even then I was just taking hits for shits and giggles. I wasn't even, like, worried. Okay, ghost. Where does this lead? Seems like this goes on forever. Okay, this is a boss room if I've ever seen one. This has got to be. Alright, let's buff up here. If you hold it, does it last longer? That's me holding it. I don't know if that did anything different. Freaking massive. We can do a summon. Alright, get him. Nice headshot. Oh, I missed. Wow, he went right in for my summon. I'll get him back for you, dude. Is that all the damage you have in store? Oh, okay. Alright, I see you. Fully charge R2 to the head. Yeah, we hit like a goddamn Mack truck. Frozen lightning spear. Nice. I'm just kind of like haphazardly swinging my blade, hoping for the best. And it's working. The strategy is flawless. Until it isn't, of course. You have a grace here, too? Okay. So this is totally a dead end here. How would we find our way up? In reality. Huh. I don't know. I think this is it for this place, though. There must be, like, one thing I'm maybe missing. Otherwise, I couldn't really say. I think there's something over here that we missed. No? Maybe? I think there is an item around here somewhere. Yeah, there's an item. Right there. And there. How does one get there? Yeah, whatever. I can't be bothered. Let's go to Altus again. Where is the map fragment? Sage's Cave? There's one up here. Okay, we're gonna go to this cave. That was fun, though. I liked clearing that out, and we got a legendary crafting material. Not half bad. Back to start. Hop on our mount. Alright. Eventually, we will stumble upon the map fragment. For now, it's a no-go. I do like this area. I like the setting it has. It's kind of like, what is it? I guess like a mountainous forest. It's got all those birch trees and stuff. I don't really know how to explain it. I'm not gonna lie. But I do like the birch tree. Nice backflip. Style points. Don't know what the point was, but good job. Smithing Stone 5. Good, but not awesome. We have another guy over here that we can slaughter. Send him flying. Yeah, I totally suggest if you do pick up this weapon and you're doing the chain combo and then you're left open like this, just do a quick back step and then you can get right back into the combo. It's flawless. This guy's taking a nap. Let's make him take a permanent dirt nap. Shit, I was trying to get the backstab. There goes my style points. I got robbed blind. I had no choice. They wouldn't let me. Okay, some more stuff. A Stake of America. You don't really see those too often. A ruler's robe and mask. A Stake of America. I wonder what's happening there. Wow, this looks really cool. Alright, let's see what this guy's got with his sword. Come at me, bro. Okay, a little brain dead. Fully charged! R2! Is there a cave? Perhaps. Fingers crossed. I want to get a quick boss fight in. Can't go wrong with that. No, it seems like there really isn't much of anything. Yeah, there's nothing here other than this skull. Okay, let's go up the obvious path. See what that brings us. There's dead golems and everything here. Wait, do you hear that? Alright, so he's got lightning, so what? You want some? Come and get some, bro. Oh shit, that was totally unexpected. Alright, we need to find a way to knock him on his ass. Shit, this is not looking good. Flask up. Did he just peace out on me? He nearly killed us. We had like a pinch of HP. Alright, props to you, big guy. Props to you. Gave us a run for our money. I guess we weren't as ready as I thought. But I will be honest, I don't really know his moveset. I was kind of just like panic rolling with the hope of him missing. Not even gonna lie. Oh wow, that thing is huge. Some kind of ruin here. Some scavengers. Let's check this out. Oh, nice. And a golden seed. And it looks like a directional thing. Maybe we should follow that before we go down to this, I guess, rampart. What is that? Stockade. The Lux Ruins. Sounds like a really fancy place. You ever played Fallout? I think that's what they call one of the better casinos in the game. The Lux. The Ultra Lux. Is there a hidden floor here? Something I can jump up to? Or is this an unnecessary ruin? It seems kinda unnecessary, looking at it. Better safe than sorry, though. Yeah, this place totally has nothing going on for it at all. Wait? No, still nothing. Okay, well that was interesting for 2 seconds. Let's go up here. You lucky bird. Okay, what is this? The beast eye quivers. Wow, this is really a beautiful place, actually. I kind of want to get a picture of this. Nice. Ah, shit. Okay. There's a massive skeleton trying to kill me. Okay. We'll handle this. We got this in the bag. Interesting. He's got some kind of claw attack. I think our best chance of survival here is to take on the boss as quickly as we can. Maybe we stay in mounted combat? Just in case. Give him no pause. Nice range. He's doing something big. Mess him up, mess him up. I don't know if he's gonna summon that huge skeleton again. I don't want to test my luck. This is not good. Whoa! We got him! The enemy has been felled. Nice. Tibia summons. This looks interesting, actually. I gotta check this out. Is this a consumable item? I love skeletons. Skeletons are really cool to me. I would roll with skeletons more often in this game if they were better. They're not here. I was hoping for like a ghost glowwort level of skeleton. Where is that? Honestly. Tibia skeletons. I wish that there was a little more direction on where to find them. Is it a spell? Here it is. Summons those who live in death. That's really cool. So that guy we killed in that cave, the necromancer, you could, in theory, actually be a necromancer. Summons a group of those lost in death. Three skeletons will appear some distance from the caster and attack foes before disappearing. So you could have, like, multiple summons all at once. That seems really overpowered. What they need is leadership. Well, in the meantime, I guess those skeletons can just throw a party. Smithing Stone 5. Is there hidden things? There's so much here. I don't even know if I like the picture I took. There's too much HUD. We'll get a better picture. Boom! This guy, too. Is there a real reason to be killing all of these guys? Should I just snag the items and peace out? I think that is a good idea. Just for time's sake. Jeez, these guys are all over these ruins. I wonder what this place was before. This is actually one of the better looking towns. Okay, slot this thing in. Don't you do it, I see you. Charge! No, I wanted to see if my back step would actually reach that. Quite the contrary. Okay, we got two shield users and a spellcaster. Stay down. Sun Realm shield, cool. Nice, what is in here? Pearl Drake Talisman. Those are pretty decent. If you are trying to be like ultimate tank and you're worried about elementals hits, then just have like shit tons of those on your talisman bar. I should probably do that, but I don't really think I want to. I much prefer high damage output and some health regen over tons of damage reduction. There's something hidden back here. Oh, this guy totally has a really good stone. Knock him on his ass one more time. Oh no, he has trash. What is this place? This place is not normal. Okay. This looks really cool. This kind of reminds me of Shadow of the Colossus. They have the geyser boss. I hated that boss. I played that game when I was like 7 years old or 8 years old. Dude, the timing for the water geysers, I didn't realize that was the key to actually killing the boss, because every boss is like a puzzle you have to solve. Dude, it took me forever to figure that out. I literally had to stop playing the game for like a few years, come back to it, and be like, oh, now that makes sense. Okay, I see. I do love that game, and I remember it. That was boss number, I think, 9? Okay, we got a lot of curse coming through here. No, I missed. Stay away. Okay, good. I'm not sure how the scaling works for that beast talisman. I wish it was hitting just a little bit harder. Okay, get some distance here. 164 damage. We knock him out? Yes. Staggered the shit out of him. Nascent butterfly. What's tucked back here? Okay, this is different. We actually have some soldier. Well, I'm actually surprised we have enough stone sword key. Not gonna lie. See the water cave. Or is it seethe? Like seething. We can actually boost. Should we have this on? I think we have just enough cerulean flask where it's not the worst. Some more healing should help. Hello. Okay, let's equip our bestial vitality. Dropping level 5 stones, not bad. What's down here? Oh shit, that was a close call. Nearly got me. Poison, grease. I don't really use much of the extra stuff anymore. Maybe I should. We should definitely think about crafting. Oh no! No! Stop! You son of a bitch. Okay. Well, our regen is kind of like fighting it back to a point. Nice. We got him good. Back here? No. Hop off. We don't have any curative stuff. We need to make some. I know it's not the most important thing right now, since we're still in the poison. Alright. Out of the poison. Damn! In real life, he totally would a guy's head split. Good. This guy's throwing poison in our direction. I actually really don't know where I'm going. This place is a bit strange. No, no good. Get my stam back. Nice. Got him down. Wrecked. Another fully charged R2 to the head. Done. Mushroom body. Interesting. Awesome. Don't know if it's protective or not, but it seems cool. You can be like them. Join or die. Okay, have we been here before? The dead bodies would say yes. Through here? This is totally where the boss fight is. I think we can neutralize. Here we go. Boom! I love killing rats, dude. Be it in Oblivion or in this game, it's just so satisfying. What a great time. In Oblivion, we're so effective at it now, we can kill them in one hit. Okay, let's buff up. That never gets old. Okay. Kindred of Rot, you're joking. This is what you're sending my direction? Okay, alright, alright. Never mind. I see you, I see you. That hurts. A lot. This hurts a bit more. Ha ha! Bitch! Yeah, what's up? Fully charge R2! To the head! Bam! This is a really good talisman to have. If you have any poison or rot effect weapon, and you apply it, and then you have that equipped, it makes you do more damage. It's really strong. One of the better ones, without a doubt. We got him, though. We wrecked his shit. Where are we going? Mount Gelmnir? Do I want to go here? I don't know. We fought that dragon. Alright, well maybe we just took the wrong direction. Maybe we were supposed to go from the lift of Dectus, and instead we took this way. Like an idiot. Also, there was that thing we were supposed to do. Right? We were supposed to go here and fight someone. A request, Istvan. Okay, let's get to the next grace, and then maybe we can go do this Istvan assassination mission. I do like the entry to this area, though. This is really cool. Ow! Run! Run! We made it! We're here. Okay, I think this area is difficult. I don't think we should be here yet. I think we should do the Altus Plateau first. Look at these numbers! Whoa! Hell yeah, baby! Whoa! Alright, let's go Merc Isvan for the Volcano Manor. Don't forget your manners. Make this a quick and painless death. From rocky crags and explosive volcanic ash to windy forests. I'm not sure how I feel about this. Okay, that's it. I had enough of you guys. It's time to die! You want some? It's time, Isvan. It's time for you to die. Old Knight Isvan. I remember this guy, too. We summoned him way back when. In that demi-human cave. You think I fear you, huh? Come at me, bro. Oh, he actually caught me with that hit! What the fuck? Okay, I'll admit, I was playing like an idiot. I will admit. Hey, if you die in someone else's world, do you lose your rune arc? Oh, hey, you're a handsome-looking guy. Cool face. Damn, I'm disappointed in myself. How could I let myself die like that? Okay, well, the quick answer is no, you don't lose anything. This is actually fine by me. So we can try this unlimited amounts of times and have no repercussions? Okay, cool game. Thank you. Thank you for the information. Well, let's put him in the grave this time. Ow, fuck! Fat rolling like an idiot. Keep up the pressure. Oh, you're gonna heal? Little bitch, little bitch. No, he's doing magic. Die, Isvan! Die! No! Stop it! Yes, you idiot! God, he hits like a fucking Mack truck. This guy's ridiculous. Nice, and he gave us a rune arc? Hell yes. Totally worth murdering one of our kind. Oh, hey. There's an item over here, too, that we never got. Scaled armor set. How good is that? It's not half bad, but it's also not as good as this. Armor worn by Old Knight Isvan. The corroded metal is reinforced with rock-hard scales, making it highly effective against non-physical attacks. Isvan is one of a few wizened tarnished who survive to this day. Oh, that's kind of sad, reading that. That kind of makes me feel bad for killing him. That means, like, he probably had a good chance of trying to become Elden Lord. Okay, let's go back up north. Let's take the Grand Lift again, and then this time actually take the proper route instead of going to the west. Let's get rid of this on our hotbar too, we don't need that. Dude, we are so freaking strong. What is my weapon scaling now? 287? That's crazy. Did I mess that up? Was I supposed to use it back here? Yes. Just skip cutscene repeatedly. Come on, baby. There we go. Wow. This totally must have the right pathing to the map fragment. so I can make heads or tails of where I'm actually going. Whoa, dude, relax! You're done. You're done, son. Boom! 9,000 damage. Oh, you want some too, do you? Alright, come and get some. Bam! And then another fully charged R2. Bam! I love slaughtering enemies. So that must be Mount Gelmnir. That looks intense. I don't want to get close to that place. Aha, there's a grace here. I almost ran past that. I'm glad we looked in this direction. This is easy access, instead of using the Dectus lift. Some treasure. Demi-humans? Is this anything to care about, really? Okay, we have you. He's down. What was the plan? Honestly, dude. Wake up. Wait, it's this place again. It's the Lux Ruins. You hear something? What are you doing, huh? Little midget? Get over here. I missed. Oh, cool. Spectral. He vanished. Where'd he go? You trying to get a quick one on me? He looks just like our tailor friend. Okay, let's buff up here. We're so strong. That was hardly even anything to care about, man. How did we just go through this shit so quick? Demi-humans are a weak sauce. Yes, surrender. Recognize, I am far more superior than you. Damn, you need some dental, man. Looking all messed up. Okay, this is the pathing to Gelmnir, isn't it? Slaughter this bitch. Bullets. stuff. We can dodge this, no problem. Perfumer. Get bombed on. Is there a treasure in the back of this wagon? There may just be. Awesome. Thank you. Where's the other sniper? I don't see him. Troll Golden Sword. That actually looks really cool. You know, I always thought about making a Golden Order character. Just uses those incantations, has like a shit ton of gold armor, has a golden weapon. He's kind of like a paladin, a holy paladin. Okay, we can trade blows with Pumpkinhead. No trouble. Was there anything really worthwhile here? I don't know. Boom! Slam dunk, biatch! Act in some type of way. Put him down twice as fast. He's down for the count too. Oh shit, where'd you come from? These guys are super easy nowadays. I remember when they used to be a challenge. What is this? Turtle neck meat. Are these guys considered... Oh no, these guys are omens of some kind. Ha! Friendly fire! Watch your back. Golden seed. Okay, let's check out what's on this highway here. Another grace. Okay, we should totally take out the rangers first. We'll pull the entire crowd if we have to. It doesn't matter. Just take out the damn ballista. Is it up here? It was. You die too, just because. Oh shit, that was way too preemptive. Oh shit. Don't you do it! Broke his guard. Bam! Biatch! No! wait! He missed! How did he miss? What the hell is that? That was intense. Good fight. Straight up. I think we can just run past. That ballista doesn't matter to us anymore. Oh, holy shit. Not good, not good. No, no, no. We got to get our regen up and running. Slaughtered. Okay, there's this guy. We almost one-shot. What is up here? We can get a summon? Okay, this is what we're gonna do. I think I see two bosses up here. We're gonna get Bestial Vitality up and running again. We're going to buff our sword. And we're going to summon our guy. We don't have our Wondrous Flask on, do we? Oh, I think we do. Okay, let's kill this guy. Ow! Fully charged R2? Cut that out. No, you son of a bitch. Where did my teammate go? Red Mane, you useless prick. You had one job. You had one damn job, my guy. And you let me down. We just have to get past them one more time. Alright, let's kill these guys up here. Quick sidestep. Too close, too close. Ah, he's gonna stun lock me into the ground. We cannot have that. No, 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 no. Buff up again. Okay, we need to apply our buff on the sword and then we're good. Holy crap! Duck, duck. Shit. Just keep up the pressure. We need a flask. Don't get bombed on too quick now. That's half my HP in one hit. Okay. Keep it up. Fully charge R2? I missed. This is not good. This is not good at all. No! No! He killed me, man! What's up with my red main guy? What's he doing? Is he not using his great shield? Is he just taking hits left, right, and center? Dude, I can't be losing rune arcs like this. He's supposed to be blocking up the joint, but instead he just freaking gets his ass handed to him non-stop. It's like, dude, what is wrong with you? Okay, we're gonna try this one more time. We have to earn access to the actual city. I have to get more DPS. Okay, what the hell? No, no! Ow! Don't you do it! You son of a... No, wait! Ow! Alright, we got this time. I swear, there's no way I'm messing this up. Maybe we should use a different summon. He just stood there and took it. Well, props to you, man. Okay, we got this time. There's no way we're gonna lose three times in a row, right? That's just humanly impossible for me. I'm too good. Honestly. There's no way. Okay, we need a flask up again. Get ready. Don't let me down. We're gonna have to focus down one, and then call it a day. Alright, get him, get him. Get him, get him. He's swooping in. I got your back, bro. Keep it up, keep it up. Keep it up, keep it up. Yeah! Woo! Look at that damage! Yes! Nice hit! Okay, he's dead, he's dead. Hey, leave him alone! Alright, break his stance. Fuck you! Son of a bitch! I'm out of stamina. Okay, moment of truth. Fully charge R2! No, you interfered! Whoa! Shit! Not good, not good! Ah, ah! We did it! We freaking killed him! I knew it! I knew we could do it! Flawless strategy. Just gun down the torch, man, and then the rest is easy mode. We did it! We freaking did it! That took forever and a day, but we got it done. There it is. There's the capital. We made it. This place is beautiful. Am I hallucinating? Is that two golden seeds from one tree? Well, well, I could get used to that. Wow, we made it. That was a hard-fought battle. Getting smacked up by both of them at the same time, that first try. Ugh, we were hitting both of them at the same time too, but still. Dude, one level away. Then we can get some more endurance. And then maybe some more HP. Yes! We did it! Stats! Oh, dude. 10 scaling away. Awesome. Okay, I'm gonna call it an episode here. I hope you enjoyed watching. We really did good, honestly. We smacked them the fudge up. Well, until next time, peace to you. And see ya.